Alright guys, here's another super easy art project. This one is great for kids practicing cursive or kids that learned cursive and then probably forgot how to do it. So it's like a mirrored effect and you just color it in. I've seen people make them bugs or monsters or whatever, or you can just color it in. So everything that you need for this you probably have on hand. So we'll get started.